Here is your captain speaking, Captain Emmanuel, God with us. Welcome, and have a safe 2020 flight, for it looks like we are in for some turbulence. Thank you for choosing the salvation journey, as we are on the road of restorative justice. We share information for the quick thinkers, as Brer Caleb releases comments from people that follow what's happening. We advocate that tough times never last, tough people do. Are we discrediting ourselves, or being astute regarding deception protocols simplified? Does it make sense, withdrawing your critical position, or can we make sense without being judgmental? A message from a concerned citizen, Brer Caleb, Ph.D. A word to Nancy Pelosi and Chief Mr. Number 45, Trump. Who let the dog out? It is a question I asked myself often, each time I open the door of the TV set. Have we no common sense, or are we a daily disaster? Is there still a democratic system in place in the US of A? Or is it a dictatorship known as Number 45 Reality Trump Show Daily? Who let the dog out? I had a strict teacher, life, and now I enjoy it in abundance. I don't want you to waste your time any longer and wonder what happened, for you know already there are three different people. 1. Some people wonder if something happened. 2. Some make things happen. 3. Some are wondering what is happening? Are there still people with a spine in the house? And you, Mr. McConnell, or is it McDonald? Is your money the only relationship with Number 45? Who let the dog out? If a dog goes berserk, you got to rein him in. As the dog thinks he is a god until he humbles himself. Who let the dog out? In my class of 101 law, the topic was, if a person gets spooked by the scene of an accident and sees it happening, do you get hurt? Who let the dog out? That was the fundamental question, according to my law professor, I might claim. Why do I state this position? I am hurting Number 45, with your actions to assassinate the Iranian general a few days ago, US politicians rejoiced over Soleimani's assassination while Iranians mourned. On your terms since you don't like the alternative of impeachment. Who let the dog out? Yes, sir, I may say, you don't like the alternative of impeachment, thus you create another disaster. The Hague will hold you accountable, Number 45. Remember, you are now also responsible for the death of these 167 people in Iran. It makes you a criminal like everybody else, who would do something like this. Who let the dog out? You are an inherent threat, or like the kids say, Shrek sir, and the question to Nancy Pelosi is, do you keep on seeking an impeachment or an abdication for Number 45? Who lets this dog out? Since Nancy Pelosi, McDonald, and Trump affect me in my day-to-day life, I may complain, and it hurts. Who let the dog out? You are a clear and present danger Number 45, not OCD, but CPD. Who let the dog out? In my anagram of basic instructions before leaving Earth, that means straightforward Bible. You Number 45, your terms, or your anagram mostly based on money. Number 45, why don't you claim in simple terms bankruptcy, as you've done twice or thrice before? You are a specialist, aren't you? Who let the dog out? Mrs. Nancy Pelosi, are you the Bob? Who let the dog out? In the Netherlands, when a person does not drink at a party, they call him the Bob, a person who needs to stay sober to make sure that party returns home safely. Who let the dog out? My question to you, Mrs. Nancy Pelosi, are you the Bob? Are you, Bob? As I understand in the North American system, having lived 35 plus years in Canada, the governing body both Number 45 Mr. Trump and McConnell are the intoxicated parties by the power you hold. Who let the dog out? You, Nancy, as the Speaker of the House Speaker of the United States House of Representatives. You, as the Speaker, are the third person in charge. Please, be the Bob, and make sure everyone stays safe. Mrs. Nancy Pelosi, please stay sober and be the Bob of the American disaster or runaway train of which I am an unwilling passenger. Who let the dog out? Brer Caleb, Ph.D. Tough times never last, tough people do. So, what are you saying? Am I allowed to take a position? Do we understand the difference between regret or confusion? A confused mind will not follow deception protocol simplified. His flock will know the shepherd's voice. Harsh and turbulent times are on the horizon. Brer Caleb, Ph.D. is a pen name of a citizen of the other kingdom. The Ph.D. stands for posthole digger, for we will continue to dig for a proper foundation for our prodigal son and daughter. Tough times never last, tough people do. Mrs. Nancy Pelosi, are you the third person in charge? Please be the Bob and make sure everyone stays safe. Who let the dog out? Mrs. Nancy Pelosi, please stay sober and be the Bob of the American disaster or runaway train, of which I am an unwilling passenger. Who let the dog out? Brer Caleb, Ph.D. Tough times never last, tough people do. So, what are you saying? Am I allowed to take this position? Do we understand the difference between regret and confusion? A confused mind will not follow deception protocol. Who let the dog out? A quick note from Brer Caleb, Ph.D. His flock will know the shepherd's voice. Harsh times and turbulent times are on the horizon. Who let the dog out? For we will continue to dig for a proper foundation for our prodigal son and daughter. Tough times never last, tough people do.